This is just an early concept model.
Affectionately called the Cannibuster, Fox 8 first showed you this concept in 2015. Intended to give law enforcement a tool to measure marijuana impairment levels at the roadside, the same as they now can for alcohol.
Marijuana, there's only two ways to test, and that's urine or blood right now. There currently is not a way to test by breath.
As of now, all the roadside testing just give you a positive or a negative result. Now in states where it's legalized, that is not enough information.
So we've come a long way. When we started our lab here, you know, we knew what we wanted to do and we had an idea of how we were going to do that. And we've spent the last 4 years probably doing proof of concept studies and refining our idea.
Now, 4 years later, Kathy Stitzlein has developed a prototype.
And the way this would work, a law enforcement officer would want to test the driver. They would start the device, and then a test strip slid in this side. They get a sample of saliva from the driver, and that's incorporated in here.
With medical marijuana now legal in Ohio and recreational marijuana legal in 10 states, Stitzlein says many states are passing legal impairment levels, and the demand for a product like the Cannibuster can only grow. Her Akron company poised to be on the leading edge of the technology to meet that demand.
Our goal is to provide a tool and to keep up with the technology to make sure that, you know, we're able to measure in the area that's considered impaired.
In Akron, Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.